because I tried to open these beautiful cookie box, and the opening part was not a problem. The problem was that this cookie box contains some vegan cookies. One of them, you will see in a minute, are chocolate cookies, and chocolate, dark chocolate in particular, sometimes might, it's not allergy or anything, but it sometimes might make a itchy feeling in the nose. It's supposed to be with some kind of nerve. It happens to some percentage of people who has hay fever, and I have the hay fever since always. And so I sneezed very hard, and the chocolate was flying all around here and on my shirt. I might put it in the end. I have to edit it a little bit so it won't be so explosive. Let me see if it doesn't look too bad. So this amazing box, sun and moon. I might leave some tapping from before the sneeze, and then I will edit the sneeze just a little bit, so you won't jump out of your skin. Trying to make the video in the morning, I went to a driving school, and I practiced my gear shifting and driving for 2 hours with a Japanese teacher, of course. It was great. And then I hitchhiked back. My original plan was to get on a bus to get back home, and then meet with a friend who is working in the insurance company to talk about insurance and stuff for the future for me and my fiance. Very big word. So I hitchhiked. Used a penny board for a portion, a small portion of the road. Got back home, got on the bicycle, and went to meet my friend in a restaurant, macrobiotic restaurant. I didn't got these from there, but you can get some cookies that resemble these. This one is very expensive. I guess that because of the box itself. I mean, look at the beautiful box. You can use it later on. Okay, enough tapping. So, the initial opening of the box will be in the different part. I might have the first one before that. Yeah. And then I will cut the sneeze, and then we get here. So right here, and after I finish tasting these with you, I already tasted them, amazing. After that, I will put the sneeze for your amusement. Again, if it's not too horrible, because all I remember is chocolate everywhere. So as you can see, I already opened them in the first part. We have those beautiful chocolate ones. They make a sound. And you have these lemon ones. without the storms and the rain, life would cease to be. It's a beautiful saying. Without not my face on this. Come on. Without the storms and the rain, life would cease to be. Meaning, well, you know the meaning, but let me give my interpretation. That without some crying, some hard times, some fights and, you know, hardships, life cannot continue. You cannot have only the good times, right? You also have some hard times to grow, to learn. When I tried to kiss my girlfriend and my nose got inside her eye, poking the eye. I'm starting to sweat here. Right. Thank you for checking out the video. You will see the sneeze maybe after that. As you can see, I am not alone. We have a zit, a friend, crying on my nose, and my nose is fairly long and big without the new friend on it. But now we have a friend, so let's welcome him. Welcome. How are you doing? I hope you're doing fine and keeping safe. It's been a while since I made a non-gaming ASMR video, and this day I wanted to share with you some interesting cookie box and cookies with some Earl Grey milk tea, almond milk tea. And the cookie box looks like that. Sun and the moon. person, but I might sneeze. Risk another sneeze, and I don't want to risk me melting in here because I'm already sweating like crazy. It's very hot. I'm gonna put some what do you call it? I forgot. The fan. Start the fan. So thank you very much.